So imagine that you're at a grocery store. You're grabbing your wallet to pay for your items when the bagger asks you if you would like paper or plastic. Which do you choose if you want to do the right thing for the environment? Pollution in the forms of plastic bags, bottles, balloons, packing material, and food wrappers can be extremely detrimental because they can wash out of our urban areas and into the sea. Many marine animals like sea turtles can die from indigestion and starvation due to the plastic they mistake for food. Plastic bags cannot be recycled in a regular manner by the city, and they usually take 500 to 1100 years to biodegrade in landfills. However, plastic waste can be broken down into smaller pieces through photodegradation, which leads to the bioaccumulation of toxic additives in the food chain. This harms organisms on higher trophic levels like sharks.
Paper doesn't biodegrade that much faster than plastic bags in a landfill.
Plastic pollution in our oceans can travel many miles and end up on beaches like that of the Galapagos Islands and endanger many native species like the iguana. So by default, the paper bag would be a better choice, right? While the manufacturing process of paper leads to the deforestation of many trees that could have been used for the atmospheric removal of harmful greenhouse gases like CO2. It consumes 4 times as much energy, produces 70% more air pollution, uses 3 times the amount of water, and makes 50 times more aquatic contamination than the production of plastic bags. Not to mention the fact that it takes 91% more energy to recycle a pound of paper than a pound of plastic. It would have saved more fuel to make a new plastic bag rather than recycle a paper one. Most of the time, paper is not effectively or efficiently recycled, leading to 80% more solid waste. So essentially, whatever you choose, paper or plastic, it's a lose-lose situation either way. So our solution is to get yourself a reusable bag. That way, you don't have to choose between killing sea turtles or deforestation.